Right, hi guys. I'm sporting a denim jacket, a very short top. I've got a little bit of tummy to show you guys. and I've got my jeans and my walking boots on. Let me just show you. Hang on, guys, don't pull, please. Thank you. There's my jeans. I don't know if you can see my boots. There's my boots. It's a bit muddy, this track. Hasn't rained, but we're in a cutting at the moment, a railway cutting. And it's very very low, so it's held the water. So it's a little bit muddy. We're heading at the moment towards Lavenham. We're going to head towards the train station, or where the train station used to be, I should say. It's long gone. It's there's houses there now, but that's where it used to be. So that's where we're heading. It's gone 8:10 now in the morning. It's not very warm at the moment. Very foggy first thing this morning. But I'm hoping the fog's going to lift. They do forecast it should be a really nice day. So keep your fingers crossed. So once I get home, I should hopefully be able to maybe put a skirt or a dress on for you guys. Or for me. So yeah, really looking forward to that. Right guys, I'm going to sign it now. And I shall speak to you later. Bye bye.